place has been here for a really, really long time. Wow. This is so old. Obviously, I'm going to say lounge room. Kitchen, and the back one, bedroom or pantry. Floors completely caved in. I wonder if there used to be cupboards or not, or if maybe Ari and Fisher lived here from Home and Away. She locked her kids under the stairs because she was an alcoholic. I couldn't even put a date on this house, it's so old. What I hate about our council and our government, they make all these old bluestone places like dairies and houses and all that, they make them all heritage listed, and they just put a fence around them. But what's the point of making beautiful buildings and beautiful houses heritage listed and you're just going to put a fence around it and let this happen? Because they do it with all old buildings. They're like, nobody's allowed to in them. Block it off. There, it's heritage listed. Let's chuck heritage listed on it. Put it in a book and then just forget about it forever. Never ever pay money for maintenance on it. Never ever do anything with it. Just let it rot away to this. Yeah, they're building a whole new estate next door and they've just got a little fence around this house because they can't lock it down. It's like, what's the point now? Like, it's so badly falling apart now, it's not worth it. I found the sink. Old mattress. The rest of this roof doesn't fall on me. I think like I'm standing on top of the whole house at the moment. It's all fallen through the floor. Everything's still underneath. Would have been a great place at this time. This an old sledgehammer or is it just a pipe? But look at this. Yeah. think we's done. I think it went to the bench and maybe meat grinder, is it? I don't have, have no idea what it is. But it does have number 24. And I thought I seen a name somewhere. Just number 24. It's definitely an antique. Thank you. poor Foxy. What would this be? Full of water. This must be an old trailer. Oh. Believe it or not, there is a trailer underneath here. Wow. So to get to this room, they actually had to leave the house. Come into this room. Now there is a lot of dead cattle around here. Big cattle as well. There was something built along here. I'm assuming that's for air. And there's like, oh wow, like bars. I don't know what's down there, but there's sort of like an entrance. Thank you.